Donkey of the Day for Friday, June 9th goes to Cameron L. McDermott. In January, cops busted Cameron McDermott's Hempstead home, and he let the cops search his cell phone, which allegedly contained kiddie porn. So detectives did what they supposed to do. They obtained search warrants for all the electronic devices in his home and found hundreds of kiddie porn images, and they found two videos of Cameron L. McDermott raping and sexually assaulting two young women. But wait, it gets worse. Cameron L. McDermott not only recorded all these actions, he labeled them on his computer under file names like unconscious with the victim's name, a folder marked undressing in the victim's name. There was a folder marked rape, and then videos of him raping the unconscious women. What kind of organized rapist are you? Just cut his penis off and lock him away forever. Please give Cameron L. McDermott the biggest hee-haw, please.